So, what's up mga kapatid? Kamusta kayong lahat? Lalong-lalo na sa aking mga kapatid ko dito sa RGTV Vlogs channel at sa mga OFW around the world. Ingat po kayo lagi dyan mga kapatid. Mga kapatid, dito kaya natakot si Nonito Danaire sa ipinakitang lakas ni Champ General Casimiro sa kanyang training na nakasira siya ng isang speedball. At dito po rin sa mga pahayag ni Coach Jorge sa kanyang karanasan sa pag-mimits niya kaya General Casimiro. So kayo naman po ang humusga at comment down below mga kapatid kung ano yung mga reaction dito sa ipinakitang lakas ni Cuadro Alas upang sa ganun ay umatras si Danaire sa kanilang laban ngayong August 14 sana. So mga kapatid, panoorin niyo itong video nito. In 3, 2, 1.
I like the man. Yeah, interesting. Oi, whoa! What the fuck?
I told you, man.
Woo! Yep. Yep. Yeah. Boy. Me too.
A man that hits really hard, but to me it's about being together with him. If he suffers, I suffer, even if it hurts, but I gotta continue working hard because he's a world champion and I want to make sure that he got a knockout winning. Viva the Philippines!
Yes sir. And is there a difference with his power now?
Yeah, it's a way difference now. You know, I can see I can see he's getting in tip-top shape. You know, I can see him more explosive every day. Uh-huh. And I can see his power. You know, I can feel the punches. He's punching like a 35, 40 pounder for sure, man.
Wow.